Only two teams left, getting close to victory.